gone for the head.
You should have gone for the head. These words haunted every MCU fan when they exited the theater after watching Avengers Infinity War. And when Thor finally got the chance to go for the head, he did it. Like, literally. But even after that, all the events of Infinity War were the reason making Thor go into depression and try to live away from reality, and depressing enough to play Fortnite. But finally, in the last battle, Thor got the chance to fight Thanos again. But did you guys notice that every time Thor tried to hit Thanos, he simply went for Thanos' head? I know some of you have already noticed it, but I'm still going to create this video just because it is so satisfying. Also, can you guys guess how many times Thor actually went for the head? If yes, then comment down below right now. Alright, let's set up the counter. Let's begin. So when the fight starts between Thanos and our three main superheroes, Thor's first two blows are directly aimed at Thanos' head. Firstly with Mjolnir and then again with Stormbreaker, which Thanos dodges easily. This also shows how skilled Thanos is when it comes to close combat fight. He's handling blows from three Avengers in such a close proximity and is still aware about each and every move they are making. Then after a few moments comes this iconic scene, which is actually a callback to the first Avengers when Thor hits Iron Man with lightning for the first time. If you have not seen my Avengers Endgame callback videos yet, you can do that by clicking here. The third hit is actually a combination of Stormbreaker with Mjolnir, which Thanos defends using Iron Man as his shield. But if you notice, the Mjolnir is also aimed directly at Thanos' head's height. In the next few scenes, Thanos disarms Thor and we get to see them fighting directly in a close combat towards the climax scene. Now I'll just let you guys watch this scene in slow-mo and let the counter run. Although this time Thor doesn't get the chance to behead Thanos, and Iron Man takes away the show. The overall choreography of the fight scenes between Thor and Thanos is so satisfying from the mindset of a MCU nerd. Also, keeping in mind all the depression Thor has gone through just because of one thing that he didn't do at the moment when he could have. If you guys liked this video, do give it a thumbs up. And also comment below if you noticed this while watching the movie in theater. Also go ahead and watch our other recommended videos and subscribe to join our super awesome YouTube community of 10k members. Yes, we have reached 10,000 last week. Yay!